finally, someone will talk to us about the controversial Republican-American presidential candidate, Donald Trump.
You're a bit of a Donald Trump fan.
Well, I'm a friend of his.
Yeah.
I wouldn't actually vote for him, but I'm a friend of his.
Oh, it's British newsman Piers Morgan. We mean, he doesn't have the right to vote anyways, but whatever, we'll take his opinion.
I don't agree with all that he says, but I think that he's right to have a sense of serious concern about ISIS and their spread across Europe in particular.
Piers mentions that he wouldn't vote for Trump, even if he could, because they disagree on gun control laws in America. But just because Piers can't vote doesn't mean he doesn't have a hot take on how Americans feel about Trump.
People in England, a bit like in America, they're fed up with conventional politicians. They feel that they talk in sound bites, everything is pre-orchestrated, they're towing the party lines, and they don't get stuff done. Trump, love him or hate him, at least has firm positions, and he would get stuff done. So I can see why people like it.
Love Piers or hate Piers, at least he's willing to talk about the issues.